Royal Essence Sunday. Hence the purple. She-Hulk for the boss. It's Essence Sunday. Our essence is love. Listen, our vessels echo. Love.
Let me tell you something my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars. So whenever you feel alone, just remember, those kings will always be up there to guide you. And so will I.
Thank you. you are perfection too.
What's up? Somebody said, good morning, Bobby.
Where are you located? Pueblo, Colorado.
Where the air is fresh. Okay, Denver's where the air is fresh, but however.
Pueblo, Colorado.
Take some breaths.
Take some breaths.
Me.
I forgot to turn the alarm off. It's okay. It's all good. We love you too, Kiki. You're part of something way bigger, goddesses.
Just a speck in the universe, not just some words in the Bible verse. You are the living word. You're part of something way bigger. Bigger than we. Bigger than the picture they framed us to see. But now we see it.
She can't do it right now, so we gonna dance with her for hey Megan. Good morning. Love you right back. Thank you. Good morning, Zoe. Good morning, Brennalyn.
Just don't know yet. No matter how hard it gets, you got my blood.
Good morning to you. Sunshine, cause you shining my way too.
If you want to get him, you have to get through us. Are you with me, Lions?
I'm the boss.
I was mad when he said.
Thank you.
Girl, get your water, Jessica. Me too. I'm about to give me a water break.
Everything you know it. King already, you know it. Shine already, it's time already. I'm ready to sit down.
everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Shine already.
This is gonna take
shine already. Shine already.
You say what it is, and that's what it be. cool down. Oh, I love y'all energy right back. Y'all are giving me so much love, and I love you right back. Boston, I love y'all.
Crazy
about you, girl. You crazy
about you. Aw,
thank you,
Lexi. She didn't even ask her for the pretty dog.
Thank you, Lexi. That the boss. Lexi said the light-skinned lady dancing with his beautiful. Aw,
thank you. Right back at you.
She went to business and
went to
work. Okay, okay.
Listen, y'all know we said it took us a minute to get lights, right? So they finally came. Hey, it's lights. I get hot and can't drink. Oh, I know, I love it, bro. I love it. Oh, I'm
I'm so thankful that everybody's energy is flowing and going, and this energy is just rolling and flowing and growing. Thank you, Goddess Harris. That's a beautiful spelling. I do not know how to pronounce it. However, I know it's beautiful. Ooh. Oh my goodness. I love you, Goddesses, each and every one of you. Oh. That was a really good dance out.
It really was.
I know. Any heaviness, anything that was heavy or weighted, gone. Any concerns? Blunt, you are a beautiful soul as well, dear. Honey, did I leave my water somewhere? I shall return.
Here, I got it.
Thanks, love. Look, I'm going to show y'all what I knocked down. These are our motivation bells. Some people call it meditation. We call it motivation. Deirdre, all that is beautiful. I knew it was. Goddess Deirdre, all that's beautiful. Some people call it meditation. We call it motivation, and we have a chair by our window. So if you finish motivating yourself, you ring the bells, you know, to get that energy flowing from you all through the house. And I just knocked them down. So we'll fix that later. I love bells, love music, we're rhythm and motion, so I really love the rhythm. Oh, I'm thankful that I popped up on your timeline and that you came and danced it out with us. Thank you so much, Blunt. Next, we said we could start doing this every day, and we could. Today is Sunday, so we do songs that motivate our royal selves. Our essence is love, so we do songs that connect with our royalty and our love. Listen, our vessels echo love. So drop some songs down for Royal Love Sunday, for Essence Sunday, and we can put a playlist together, dance it out every Sunday. Every Monday, on Monday we study our heart. Our heart, we start our week with our heart, because we don't listen to our heart enough. So if you have some heart songs for Monday, drop some heart songs, some stuff to elevate the heart, listen to the heart, get us in tune with ourselves. Listen, we are stronger together, and goddesses do not come together enough. If the goddesses stand together, man, do you know the impact and the footprint and the healing that we could release to this kingdom first? And then all of the rest of the kingdoms connecting. Absolutely. Music is healing. And it's in our dark places that we grow. So we need the dark just like we need the light. We learn and then we grow. You know, you put that seed in the ground and it grows through the dark. So we need it. We need that time. It's a lesson. So thank you for sharing your sacred space and place. Lisa, thank you so much. Thank you, Deirdre. Oh, you're telling Deirdre her name is gorgeous. Yes, it is. Blunt, it is, I know. The message coming up and I'm reading like, oh no, that was Deirdre's message. To you and Deirdre. Happy songs on YouTube. That's a great suggestion. Thank you. I love it when y'all talk to each other. That's so amazing. I love that. You know, Boss and I are self-proclaimed love connectors. I mean, you know, hey, that's who claim it is the self. So we okay with that. So we know that we connect love. So I enjoy seeing y'all talk to each other. I just be like, look at that love just spreading. Oh, thank you, Jordan, for show. I love it. Oh, thank you. Oh, I think I need to move.
boss don't like the vape. They have bourbon poison this time, and it's my favorite. Marty's here. Marty said it's still too early for dancing. She's a lead. You know that line. Marty says still too early for dancing, but I tuned in to see that smile. Good morning to you and your sunshine. Thank you for that light. Oh, you are just as precious, Juniper. I'm so thankful because my morning started pretty bright too. So thank you for adding some more light to my day. Yay! I think I'm in charge. Come back, I got you. Bobby, I'm following you now, Blunt said.
All right.
I love that you're so positive. We all need that. Yes, we do. Listen, I have my lead going back here. I know some people call it a lab, but lead means healer. So this is an extension of my lead, my tangle. I'm creating some oils and cream. I'm making a hempis oil today. Well, a hempis cream. Waiting on my son to get up so I can get some of that king energy so he can help me whip that together. Boss gave me the rest of her stems that she made her oils with, so she gave me the rest of her Mary, and this is Clementine Kush mixed with Redhead Stranger. So I'm making some creams and some oils. I made some teething stuff earlier. I made some teething oil.
My little grand arrows.
We have 19 grand arrows. That's grandbabies. Ebony warrior term, grand arrows.
You are where I go.
That's right. Go. Don't lose it. I love you. Much love, Deirdre. Let your light shine. Thank you, goddess. Dance. She came to know Indian. She said she gotta keep flowing. She can't stop now. I gotta stop for a minute. So it's time for the next dance. I love dancing. It does get your energy going. I think my pen is needing a charge.
So,
thank you for Mary in flower form. You're okay. I need more light in my life. So do we. And we will definitely be going to look for Blunt. Jessica. Dearest friend Lonnie, who passed last year, her soul was like mine. So
he just sent us some love out to mommy. Believing her light and energy here on this earth for us to carry on. And thank you for sharing, Blood. Blood Christina. My eyes are healing, so thank you, lovely, for your patience. Oh man, I bought you with that.
Want some more sugar?
Something's different today.
Yes, it is. Because you need something different.
Oh, thank you.
Now, do you need anything else in here?
No, ma'am. Okay. Thank you so much for my difference today.
You're welcome, honey.
See how she peacefully tell me off. She's so amazing. I love your energy too, Amber. Oh, well, that's her sending you some light. She's sending it through me today. Thank you, Lonnie. Thank you, thank you. Much respect and much love.
When the wind starts to
thank
blow,
you for abundance of peace. Thank you, Michaela. Thank you with your beautiful self.
When the thunder starts to roll, when this life becomes a fight,
this feels so peaceful. We have really connected to our masterpiece. We are masterpiece. P-E-A-C-E piece is who we are. Masterpiece. And look at our masterpiece connecting around here. I feel so peaceful. That's right, girl. Much love, buddy. Aw, me too, Michaela. Thank you for your positive and good energy. Thank you, Misty. Love your energy as well.
Yes, you are.
Thank you, too. She's happy being here.
Yes, you
are. My pleasure. You're welcome.
Where's your tea?
It's not ready.
Oh, are you brewing up something different for you?
Right.
Oh, it's Sunday. It's Sunday. Sacred places.
Your love makes me new. In your presence I hear.
Y'all, energy is fire. I'm telling y'all, much light and much love is flowing through our space too. From each one of you. Well, you know what they say about amazing, Blunt Christine. You only see amazing when you are amazing. We can only recognize who we are. We are light. We are reflecting. We are echoing each other. Listen, our vessels echo love. I love this girl, India Irene. I have so much love for her. Oh, yeah, now I can. Look amazing and purple, by the way. My favorite color. All right, Michaela now.
I just told her that.
Purple being the favorite color. Good morning, Brave. Brave is up.
Yes, you are.
You rarely see her ever. Really. She's like boss. They're not into cameras.
Can you see it?
Yes, can you say that again? Can we see that? Oh, no, that is the clock. Me too. I am not a multitasker.
She said, can you say that again?
I know. What was it? What did
Tom say?
My apology. I missed to say that again. Did they say it? Or who said it? I am not a mother. You was trying to see.
You have to go back and do that.
Man. I know, right? When I go back, our video messed up yesterday, and I don't think I went back until I went back to the second video and loved everybody. I love everybody, every comment. I don't care what you say. I'm like, I didn't hear you. I just love it because I want to send you some love because you didn't hear it. The video is over now, but I still go back and give everybody love.
The amazing thing she said.
The amazing thing. I said something about amazing.
Oh, I was making tea.
Everything you say. Oh, the amazing thing. Oh. It takes amazing. Thank you, my heart. Thank you, me married. Okay. I have to give me Mary. That's what I named my heart. I have to give her props when she brings back to my members. I said amazing. You know what they say about amazing? It takes amazing to see amazing because we're reflections of each other. So if you see my amazingness, it's only because you yourself are amazing. Was that it? Reflect amazingness all around us.
You really are gorgeous.
Only amazing people can see amazing people. Like,
thank you.
Aw, thank you, gorgeous.
I would totally stop and look at you.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you, honey. And thank you, Rena. Loving you right back. I think we'll be on a little bit of a delay sometimes too. Yes. Okay. Much love. I'm telling you, we really are. We are reflecting it. Thank you. Much love to you, Lacey. Thank you. Yes, we really do. We reflect, you know, we reflect our energy. That's why everybody's feeling that masterpiece. P-E-A-C-E peace, because we are not, you know, broken off into anything. We are peace, and peace makes you whole. You know, just peace flows from us everywhere we go, and we just connect our amazing masterpiece, our majesticness, our glow, our shine, our life lessons. Thank you, Haley. Love you right back. She said she's doing that smoking thing too. See, y'all got my vibes going back now. I can feel that. That's about cooled all the way down now. My body like, ooh, yes, 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 Ebony Lee. Blowing some love y'all way. Josh, D-O-G. Is that a strain? When the wind starts to blow. I'm waiting to hear what that is. You got me listening. Well, yeah, my last name is Blunt. When the thunder starts to roll. Your last name is Blunt. Okay, wait, I missed something.
Oh, she said her last name is Blunt, so she better.
Heck
last name like Blunt, you gotta smoke blunts. Heck yeah. I hope that's what you said.
I was gonna say, because I think that's what I got too. I'm like, wait, that's Elvis? Okay, we was following then now. Yes, we're definitely following.
Josh O.G. is the, or Josh.
Josh D.O.G. is the strain. So yeah, we're following. Last name Blunt. Yes, gotcha, definitely gotcha. Gotta have a blunt. Yes, yeah, she said, ha ha, Bobby got it.
I smoke my blunt today.
I know, right?
And heighten my senses.
Yes. She has elevated herself. So her elevation, her connected, her essence is elevation. Energy is all flowing. So she's ready.
I'm ready.
I need to get my smoke on so I can get my balance. More essence elevates energy. Hey, Kiki.
Hey,
girl.
It's,
oh my goodness. Oh my.
Heck yeah.
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
Yes. Thank you for blowing your smoke.
Where
you live? Where you at, Blunt?
That's her last name.
Okay, Christina Blunt.
Goddess Blunt.
How about that? May I call you Goddess Blunt? All danced out now, girl. Yeah. Kiki, listen, goddess. I am like, my body is just cooling off. I was ready for a smoke. My muscles feel so good, though. You know how when you haven't danced in a while, but we've been at it pretty much. Seattle.
Legal.
Yeah.
We went to the Tri City.
She said, y'all can call me Blunt. That's all right. The Tri-Cities.
Yes. Oh. That was so fun. We went to Kennewick, Washington. And to the Tri-Cities. Because then we went to Oregon after that, right?
Yes. Oregon's next. Oh, Kennewick, Washington was so beautiful.
Oh, so beautiful. The Tri-Cities is so beautiful.
I know I should have went somewhere else, but why can't I think of, I can't get the name.
In Washington?
Washington.
We went to Kennewick. Don't start talking crazy. We didn't even answer the phone yet.
We are on live. Be nice to your mommies.
We can't even see you anyway.
Oh, that's what we love, the farm. No, good morning, gorgeous Heather.
My wife is on live.
Oh, thank you. Hey, look, Heather again. Heather Nicole and Heather Graham. Oh, you're our favorite too. Uh-oh, honey. It's Heather Graham's birthday. We got to do the happy birthday song. Okay, she said to start my birthday then watching your video and getting my spirits lifted. That's right, girl. It is Essence Day. Your essence is love. So you should be lifted. It's your day. Huh. It's a new day. Yesterday's gone and today is a big day because you get to do you choose today. Listen to your heart. Listen to your heart. You ready for your
I'm ready.
Song?
Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy, happy birthday from all of us to you. We're glad it's your birthday so we can party too. Woo! Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Thank you for sharing your day with us. Oh, she gave us some birthday light. Birthday light. That Capricorn success, ambition, flow. Thank you for that Capricorn love.
I'll call you my wife.
Love you, kissing me.
Shocking that comes from Harmony. She loves you guys.
Oh, tell her we love her too. Tell her send us some pictures.
Yeah, she's gonna take the pictures. She'll send me a picture.
Okay.
They're at y'all's church.
No, Shantae went to New Covenant.
Capricorn love, too, in the house.
What is that right there?
Uh-oh.
Oh, my bad.
We got that Capricorn energy going, all this success. That's why this energy is flowing like that.
Oh, I love them.
They got
your name.
Confidence.
They have the Christmas. depends and kisses on them, and he couldn't fit them.
Aww. You got pants with your name on them, kisses.
So he gave
them. Oh, we love them. Sagittarius in the house, you know. Sagittarius in the house. Got some fire on the line. And your mom. Your mom's a Sag. My mama's a Capricorn. That's funny.
Y'all watch your mom?
Hey, another Sag in the house. Meet Ashley and Kim.
Yes,
fire. Got the fire on the line, igniting. We got the earth on the line, growing. Our fire is growing. Who else is here? Who else is here? Growing up. Oh, Taurus and Capricorn. You know, that's because, you know, everybody know the way. Taurus, oh, no, that's okay. That's all right, we need that. Okay, I'll be right back. That's funny.
Oh, somebody. I smoke, but I don't talk. That was my wife. It was trying to fall apart.
Okay, where we're gonna be looking for you, Goddess Christina, Goddess Blunt in the house. Much love. Thank you for your positivity as well. Let your light shine. Oh, we got some more fire in here, Aries. Oh yeah, I just got back, so I just saw that my mom's a Capricorn. I know, right? Your mom's a Sag. Reverse. I look at that. We were supposed to connect. Sign. Stars are shiny. Lonnie connected us today. Taurus, look at all this earth in here. Patricia. Yes, she did. Thank you so much, Lonnie. Much love. Whew. And I love her so much for that too. That's what's up. Universal connections. I would say sacred connections are taking place. High vibrational energy is being shared. Hey, some more fire in the house. Hey, Patricia. Leo. Leo, Jordan in the house, some more fire. We got a lot of fire in earth, huh? We are really igniting ourselves and growing. Uh-oh, here comes some water. Pisces, whoop, whoop, whoop. That water to refresh us. I'm gonna go have to pack a bowl and blow with you. Come on, come on, Heather. Everybody's dropping their sign so we can see who are here. We got fire flump, fire that ignites us. And that's our passion about ourselves. We're passionate about ourselves first. And we got some earth growing. I grow me, you grow you. We all grow together. We learn and we grow. We just got some water to come on. Water refreshes us, cleanses us. And we just got some water on here. Earth, wind, and fire. Whoop, whoop. Oh, thank you so much, Shannon, with your beautiful self. Libra, balance. Okay, wait. Libra's balance. And I just said I don't know a Libra. Thank you so much, Kirsten. Now I know a Libra. Okay. Libra.
I was looking for my wisdom, sir.
Because I don't know them all yet. Okay, gotta go. All right. Oh, let your light shine. Masterpiece and much love on your work day. See you next time. Some more water in the house, Cancer. Kirsten, oh, I said her name right. I love it when I do that because I often rename people. Kirsten, thank you. Oh my goodness, that's a beautiful spelling. I'm into names, okay? 15 arrows, and they all have different names and similar names. She said, say my darn name. I do make you feel good when people say your name, right? I understand. I understand.
What you looking for?
Looking for my wisdom star.
Oh, I was looking in the room.
Uh-huh.
And you have
space.
I don't know.
In my grow and glow lane, I know it usually be right in here. Maybe look up where my tarot cards are, see if it's right there. Because I might have stuck it on that shelf. Somebody said something. Virgo. Earth. Virgo Earth. Taurus, Capricorn, and who is Earth? Help me out. Destiny. Oh, no. Aries, fire. Wait, Destiny, was that you that said fire? Yes. Fire in the house. You had another comment, Destiny, because if you didn't know, I did not see it, my love.
Well, I don't see it.
I don't know what. That is crazy.
You'll find it when you're not looking for it.
Yep. You know it. Every time. I usually stick them in my journal so I can have it. I didn't use it yesterday. Not at all.
Can you take a picture of that in your phone?
I do. My wisdom star. Alright, help me out. Uh-oh, Gemini in the house, boss.
What?
I'm loving this vibe.
Now you're talking.
Okay, somebody else rolling. Carrie, is that Carrie? That's the Gemini.
What?
Did I pronounce your name? Is that Carrie or Kari? Destiny. Oh wait, that was another Destiny. Look how she spells her with a U. That is unique. Nice. nice robe. Thank you, Destiny. Ah, Shannon, you have brought the same bright light to my day. Oh, we have two Destinies on here. Oh, my goodness. Jordan's son is a Gemini.
Smart King.
Gemini Willow. Okay, Gemini is air. Who's with you that's air? Do you know your others? Aquarius.
No,
Gemini,
I'm talking about
Aquarius. No, you're not water. You're air.
I'm talking about Aquarius.
No, they, I know. It's the cup barrel. I know. That is such... It's twofold, too. My mom was setting me up for no... And she was also setting you up for greatness. Team Taurus, some more earth on here, some more water. Here come Cancer. Well, you know, I love custom made. It's my favorite. Aquarius, some air on here. Okay, Gemini. Here comes some more air. Aquarius, Gemini. Can somebody help me out? Who was that Libra? My first Libra friend. Where did you go? Are you still on here? If you are, can you remind me what the element for Libra is? His name is Kingsley. Definitely, he was meant to be a Gemini. She said he fit the bill to a T. He is a little king. And his name is Kingsley. Amazing. Virgo. Sarah, you're back too.
I can't help.
Okay, baby, thank you. Virgo just joined. All right, Sarah. She bringing that Virgo energy. Are y'all Earth? Y'all supposed to be helping me with these signs. Thank you. This is my healing necklace, my healing choker I made for myself, for me and my baby. Ooh, I'm so relaxed. We need to know that this plant needs to be freed. It's a healing. It says I'm not a criminal. I'm a patient. They need to be patient with this plant and really respect her and see what she really does. He runs everything purely with his personality. Ooh, Gemini.
He is king.
Oh, my goodness.
He got to do it.
Yes, our baby is a Gemini. She is the baby of 15, and she's a Gemini.
Oh,
and she tells all of them what to do.
Oh, to her soul, she's a Gemini.
He runs everything. Yes, so yeah.
Yeah, so does she.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
And Libra was Kirsten. Oh, Kirsten is our Libra. Thank you. Kirsten, are you still here? Thank you, Destiny. Destiny said her mom set her up for no souvenirs ever. You see how she spelled Destiny?
Aww,
isn't that beautiful?
That is.
Okay, Earth. Are you another Libra, Francis? Who was I asking? Was Earth? Virgo? Well, I was asking about Virgo and Libra, actually. Aries is fire. I'm a fire sign, so I know all the fire signs. Boss is Gemini, so I know two. And I have two Aquarius, so I know the air signs. I'm learning them all. But Aries is fire. We are fire. So Sagittarius, Aries, and Leo are fire. Gemini, Aquarius, air. Who else is air with them? I can't find my name on anything. Oh, Charity.
I don't know why.
Well, I don't know why. It's such a beautiful name. And it's a few charities. I mean, and it's a grand word. I'm just saying. So, we're going to start making our own stuff. Listen, mm-hmm. We're going to create it ourselves. We're creators. Oh, much love. It is our pleasure. Destiny. You have a great day too, Heather. Happy grocery shopping. I send much love and positive energy with you on your grocery shopping trip.
that everything flows and grows just as you would like it to. Oh, much love, Charity. I have earth, water, and fire in my house. Oh, wow, Francis. What a flowing house. Patricia is earth. I saw Patricia up there. I'm trying to go back to my Rolodex. There is no girl stuff with my spelling. The creators need to meet more people.
They really do.
I know, right? Listen, we're going to start creating our own stuff. And we're going to have to make sure we have Charity and Destiny with a U-N-I-E.
Jordan.
Jordan. Well, you can find Jordan in a lot of places.
Boy stuff.
You're right. That's right. Shucks. Jordan. All three-year-olds fun in the store, right? They keep us very aware. Yes, much love on your journey. Pisces, some more water. Yes, you are refreshing. Water is good. You know, when you drink water, like I'm about to right now, for my throat. You know, when you feel it going through your body just like, oh, thank you. So, thank you for all the water on the line, bringing that refreshing, cooling, cleansing that you bring as water. Thank you for all you water signs. Well, you know, water works, you know, and water helps things to grow. So, you need the water. Sensitive is not a dirty word. Kingsley's out too, girl.
Kingsley.
I'll make a list. Oh,
Kingsley. Ah, heck yeah.
Kingsley.
He's a king.
He's a king. That air, man. Gemini, man, that's a cold sign. I'm telling you, everybody think it's a crazy sign. They are very misunderstood. That is an energetic, powerful, kingly sign. It really is. It's amazing. Dual, oh, that's dual power, dual strength, dual energy. We don't even understand who we are as people. Boss of the Gemini. So,
so she understands.
I have the honor of sharing my life with the Gemini.
Honor.
A grand honor.
She's so cute.
It really is a grand honor. How many of y'all smoking right now? Well, just one. Just one. I just wrote. She like, dang, what y'all doing? I know, right? See, and I only have one in here today. I don't know if you were here yesterday. It was like four or five in there. So I just rolled them. So, you know, boss cooks and she cooks all day, or she's making candies. I make creams. So if you're having some back pain, just, you know, grab you a blunt, got a little nausea, you know, for whatever you need it for, whatever you're medicating yourself for, you need to calm your emotions down because Ruth's kids is tripping, you know, so.
So she rolls in the morning for all day.
Right.
So she fills this container up and it'll be filled up by the time she rolls all her blunts. She does this in the morning after she dances and has her tea. She rolls like 20 or 30 blunts. Maybe 20.
Not every day. Mostly.
Well, no, because we have some to go over.
Yeah, that's true.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. It depends if family comes by, you know, company. Emotions are high. I apologize. We've been running our mouth. I didn't even. Water. Kingsley. How many of y'all smoking? And a couple bowls. Okay. Blunt and a couple bowls is what Destiny is doing. Destiny with a Y. Right here. Getting ready to smoke a bowl. All right. So you understand. Take good to feel that Gemini love. He loves so hard and pure, girl. I'm telling you, Jordan. See, Jordan, you are the first person to agree with me that I have met. See, I need new friends. And that says Geminis are amazing. thank you for being light to me today. I appreciate that. Much love.
Morning, Melody.
Ontario. Kiki. And wait, somebody else was from Canada. Another Canadian. I love it. The Canadian love. I love it. Because us Americans need some of this Canadian love. You feel that process? Oh, yeah, for the blunts, because I just feel like you should have medicine on him. We don't have any medicine in our cabinets. This is our medicine. And then I was telling everybody, Boss and I make everything. Boss has oils on the end of the table that she has made. I cannot touch her new equipment. Okay. But if she'll be so kind to take you down there, let you see it in a minute. Thank you, Boss. I am not electronics for having that. You know, I'll be to knock some over, tore it up, then like, oh, we don't have no light. You from Oz looking for us. Now we already have a new light to be here. No. So I'm making this oil, and this is for, it's a hemp this oil. It's for our essence, elevating our energy for the whole being. So love you too. Blowing some smoke your way, Melanie. You're beautiful right back, Courtney. Aww. Oh, beauty recognizes beauty. Thank you, beautiful. Okay, we're gonna have to be friends, Jordan. Jordan Kenton. I'll be looking for you when I get off here. But this is all the medicine we have. So like I said, we don't take any other medicine. So you should have your medicine on hand to me. And in our house, we grab our medicine in a cream form, in drink form. So we're always ready to medicate. And I'm just holding the blunt. My apologies, boss.
He was talking.
I was talking. Life should be a conversation between friends. That's what life is about. Oh, wait, that one. Okay, yeah, Jordan sent me some love back. And,
Gabriel has a son. That's a Gemini, and he's a,
Gabriel.
See, I was okay.
I like that long. I know Gabriel. Gabriel. Thank you, Gabriel.
It does look just like Gabriel.
But that would definitely, you know, I like that long. Thanks, Gabriel. Thank you for confirming the amazing Gemini. Melanie, you need pain cream?
Oh, Jordan sent you a request.
Jordan sent me a request. Melanie, send me a request. Thank you, Gabrielle. I just really made this last cream to shock myself. I'm not kidding.
Oh, man, and me too.
It really shocked me because I just got a shipment of shea butter. I'm almost out because I've just been over here whipping up. And all my family been calling like, Ebony, my knees, my back. And Boss, because she cooks. And we need to get, I think, different shoes from when she's in the kitchen cooking, but makes her back hurt. Hey, we got some fire love in the house. Oh, the young king is a Sagittarius. Some earth, Virgo. Thanks, Jordan. I will send in one also. Thank you, Destiny. Girl, my heart, your soul is beautiful. I need to watch you every morning. Damn, very common. I strongly believe that cannabis is the best. Much respect. I'm telling you. This Mary, goddess of healing. I am blowing some majestic essence y'all way because y'all is blowing so much majesticness our way. Did she say twins?
Birthday twins with her baby.
Did she say they are her January 27th?
Oh, they're birthday twins.
That's Aquarius? Let me see. Are you Aquarius?
Yeah, we're birthday twins. Oh, that's amazing.
Oh, I love birthday twins. Listen, I love any kind of twins, okay? Birthday twins. For pain. Oh my goodness. Oh, we send much love and healing sage energy to you. It is definitely a healing. Thanks, Jordan, for blowing it back. Oh, yes. Do you have specific kinds that you use, Gabrielle? That you notice help? But that's what we're doing now, learning the strains and learning what we're doing. Did she say she had Sagittarius twins? Okay, I gotta sit back and take a breath. Cause they is just overflowing me with love. I'm just.
I have twins that are Sagittarius.
They are fire, girl. You got two fires in your house. Oh my gosh. Of the same age. Oh, I have a lover of twins. We have Sagittarius got babies. They are amazing.
They really are.
And they are fiery. And their legacy and legend is our moon, female. And legacy is our sun, male. Legend.
Oh,
it's fire on top of fire. So much love to them Sagittarius fires. Oh, thanks, Melanie. I love you right back. I'm smoking my stomach problems. Oh, definitely. Thank you, Gabrielle. Hybrid gas. Okay. Stomach problems. Listen, I'm telling you, this is a healing plant. And we have twins in our family. We didn't birth. We have another mother who birthed them. Girl, move to Oregon. Now, and her birthday is February the 4th.
Aww.
Story time.
That's so good, man.
Listen, don't, oh my goodness. Courtney just bought on story time. Courtney, thank you, goddess. I love story time.
She's from Oregon and her birthday is February 4th.
Her birthday is February 4th. So your birthday is our exitversary, February 4th, which is why I wear this necklace. My choker, I made it myself. February 4th,
Super Bowl Sunday,
2018. Wow.
It'll be 2 years.
Because 2 years this year. Yeah, thank you. 2018, I've lost some years thanks to the exercise. Our moon, our number 7, which is our daughter, Divine, was hit by an exit sign. Our car spent on black ice, and they were exiting, and the exit sign came in, hit her, broke her neck, and shifted her spine on February the 4th. I told y'all Courtney brought on story time, so I'll be back to everybody that's commenting in a minute. And she was in ICU for 38 days. When I went to the hospital, I was wearing this scarf, and it's the scarf that she bought me. She bought it for herself, and she gifted it to me because I love leopard. So I wore that scarf every day, and it just became a healing scarf. It's leopard. I love leopard. I love the fire, the fierceness, the healing. And I wore it every day, and I told her, you know, we made a pact. I said, we're going to walk again. And we're going to take this process and journey together. And when we walk again, because I love scarves, we're going scarf shopping. But I'm wearing this scarf every day until you do.
That says I am a...
And it says I'm a patient. You know, I'm not a criminal. Because Mary is a plant of healing. And we need to use her and respect her and responsibly. And really realize the gift that marijuana is. Because our moon in 38 days in ICU, 43 days in rehab, a total of 81 days in the hospital we were evicted and homeless when we left the hospital. We left with a wheelchair that we knew nothing about.
And addicted to opioids.
And a baby addicted to opioids. And we weaned her with this plant.
Yes, we did.
We weaned her completely off. And they said she would not be able to use the bathroom on her own. She wouldn't have any feeling. She was a complete spinal cord injury. She couldn't move anything. And now she has feeling in her legs and her arms. Her hands are still coming back, but she can move. She was going to dance it out with us this morning because Sunday is her day. But she'll be here next Sunday for our dance it out. So we're going to be doing some sit-down exercises. And she is our majestic miracle of our family. The exit sign was really a lesson and a journey for us to get to love ourselves. And we've learned so much. So I made this choker. And Courtney bought this story on February 4th is our exitversary. and the exit sign saved our lives, really.
It so healed February us. 4th is an amazing
yes.
day.
Yes. Yes. So thank you for your February 4th, love. Hey, Carly! Twin boys. But I'm good with my one. I know that's right, Melanie. Two Leos. Oh, she got fire, air, and water in her house. Two Leos, a Gemini, and a Cancer.
Oh, we.
Fire, that's water, a busy air. House. Yes. That's us. Fire, water, air.
Mm-hmm. I know.
My
house is busy.
Oh, I went too fast. I apologize. Hey, Queen. That's Carly again. When my son goes to his dad's, it's two Sagittarius and a Leo. Oh, all fire. That's a flaming house. A lot of passion in there. Identical boys. Some more twins on the line. Oh, I just love it. I love the twin energy. Exodus Kush. Okay. Jordan, your mom's birthday is February. Some more February 4th love. Oh, oh my God, I'm crying. Oh, Courtney. That just means we met on purpose.
And her birthday's always on Super Bowl. Man.
Wow.
Girl, girl, girl.
Oh, and Arisa's team, Divine Arisa, is our baby who is healing. And spinal cord healing. She, her team won, the Eagles.
The Eagles won.
The Eagles won that day, Super Bowl Sunday, because she was headed back home for a Super Bowl party. And she was in surgery when the Eagles won.
They won. On Super Bowl Sunday.
So we are smiling because of that. Learned a lot of lessons. Oh no, don't worry. Don't worry about the emojis. Oh, Carly, much love to you. Healing sage energy your way. Listen, strength comes every day from within. Oh yes, listen. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, everybody, for the love. I stopped taking opioids and got up using marijuana. Yeah, I'm telling you, those opioids, man, I didn't even know the damage that they did. I had no idea. Thank you, thank you. It's our truth, it's our life, it's our journey that got us here. This planet has such a funny way of showing us the people we should meet. That's true. I'm over here crying, honey. My birthday has always been the hardest time of the year for me. And this year, I'll be celebrating without my baby boy who passed in October. You're going to give me
an awesome reason to love your birthday.
Oh, much love to you, honey. Y'all know I already told y'all the rules. Once one person start crying in our family, it's Ebony Warrior rules.
That's why I'm out of here.
Boss left. Boss walked away. You know, not like the tears so much. Oh. Thank you, Courtney. Nothing just happens. Nothing just happens.
See you later.
I'll be back. Okay, honey. Boss says she's already done her refreshing for today, so she's going to take her masculine energy elsewhere right now. Nothing just happens. I really appreciate this page, and to every admin and moderator, every reefer mom, I just want to say thank you, and I appreciate every one of you and all of the love. And listen, we are greater together. We are grander together. When we all get together, every culture, we are puzzle pieces. P-A-C-S pieces. Not broken pieces. We are puzzle pieces. And when we all come together, we form a beautiful picture of love. To help strengthen us through this life, because 10% of what happens to us really we cannot control, but 90% is our attitude, how we deal with it, how we handle it. And we have to go through so much by ourselves. And I've never really been a social media girl. I was born in the 70s, so I like phone calls, letters in the mail, you know. My arrows and I write our family members every Tuesday. Just so family can get letters in the mail, let them know that they're loved, you know, because it's difficult out here when we don't know that we are loved and we don't remember, so we don't remind ourselves and we don't see a lot of reminders around us of love. So I really appreciate you sharing your sacred space, every one of you, because every one of us is our own sacred lane. And when our lanes connect, we connect love and we spread our masterpiece. P-E-A-C-E, peace. I can't express that to myself enough that I'm masterpiece. So that's how I can remind you that you are masterpiece. I love y'all so much. Okay, we had our cry break. I told y'all, the Ebony Warrior terms, not rules, terms. Ebony Warrior terms, is one cry, we all cry. So, Carly, y'all cry, I may say you cry. The Equals was her daddy's team. Look at all these connections. They won after he passed. You are just as magical, Courtney. You bought all this magic on here with your February 4th. Then I think it was Jordan, your mom, February 4th. Apologize to the names. I know somebody's mom was February 4th. Y'all, that February 4th magic. Y'all bought story time. Story time in our house means we're telling our truth. And our truth sounds like a story sometimes, you know? Much love. All of our loved ones who have crossed over back into the universe are here in our hearts, and their energy is flowing. Man, I swear every time I watch, it is Carly who's crying. Carly, I told you we'd cry together. Listen, thank you for every prayer. Thank you for all the energy. Thank you for every love. Listen, we are healing and we are learning. You know, this chair is teaching us how to stand. Every one of us. There is definitely strength in numbers.
How do you
save this live so I can watch it from the beginning? How do I do that? Nikki, just tell me how to save it, because we're not live savvy. We're just learning how to do this. I don't think I ever watched such a beautiful live. I don't think I've ever been a part of such a beautiful live. I concur. I definitely concur. Let's wait for a little bit to feed the four. Why are y'all crying?
Why is everybody crying? I know, right?
If you leave and come back, like, okay, I just walked in the room with crying ladies. What's happening? Oh my goodness, not apologizing. I'm just crying and talking. I was sharing our truth of what happened to us 2 years ago, Super Bowl Sunday, February 4th. And an exit sign hit us and changed our life forever. Exited us from all low vibrational energy. Prejudices, hate, fears, you know, just really helped us to get to learn and love ourselves. And I wear this choker in remembrance of that every day to remind me to appreciate life, you know, and to know that life is not doing everything fast and quick, and it's not about competing, it's about complimenting each other, and it's about taking the journey step by step and loving ourselves first, because when we take the time to care for ourselves and fill our own cups and love ourselves, and once our cup is filled, then we can pour out to each other. But when we have empty cups, we're pouring out of empty vessels, because love to us means listen, our vessels echo. So we were crying because we were sharing our truth, and we were in the hospital 81 days, and our daughter became dependent upon opioids. And we weaned her with this plant. This plant is what weaned her. And we became homeless. They evicted us while we were in the hospital. And we left the hospital and went to a hotel with a wheelchair. And all, at that time, we had 10. It was 10 of us at home. And we slept in our car. We went to the beach to California because it was too cold in Colorado. And there still was no housing here, you know. So we slept in our car, we went to California. We'd never been to California, so let's go somewhere warm. We're gonna make the best of this. We're gonna get through it. We made it this far. Listen, the spinal cord injury, getting a phone call and the exit sign hit me. We thought we was gonna all die. And She made it through not being able to breathe, collapsed lungs. So that's why we was crying. And we made it through that. And we still are taking that journey every day. And she was a complete spinal cord injury, complete and completely dependent upon opioids. She had no movement. And she began to get all of her movement back, and she's still having some nerve issues. So she uses, that's why I make these creams that I was telling everybody about, for her healing. And she's able to feel, her temperature is coming back. So we have seen marijuana heal. You know, we have another baby who has epileptic seizures, and she has been seizure free now 4 months.
4 months.
Woo! We ran out of medicine, and they charge you $300 for a 2-ounce bottle of CBD. And now that's how Boss started making, and that's how we started making our own creams, because we couldn't afford it. Because when we was homeless, nobody helped us. We had to help ourselves until we can get back up. And that's why we don't mind helping other people now, because we know what it feels like. 10 people slept in a car with a wheelchair. And we've learned a lot, and it has grown us to where we are today, to be here to talk to all of you goddesses. So that's why we was crying, girl. We were sharing our truths. Courtney had a baby to go and join the universe, and her birthday is the anniversary of the exit sign hitting us and changing our life. So can't hear me anymore. Oh my gosh. Is it still cutting off? Oh. Yes, definitely add me. Whoever would like to add me, add me. Listen, we're gonna start a love train. We're gonna love ourselves and love on each other and bring healing. First person that she have been able to listen to and know you're not spitting a crap out your mouth. You're a beautiful soul, and you're going to inspire so many people, but make you be bald at the same time. Babe, Courtney, you're starting the tears back up. Courtney, she said, I can't love this more. I can't.
Okay, babe.
I'm watering myself, honey. I need some watering today. I'm growing.
You got that stuck in your eye.
So I need some water. Thank y'all. Y'all, a mirror for me too, y'all. Reflecting all this light back to me. Thank you. We have so many new people. I love everybody. I know. Y'all got me balling too. Courtney again. Jordan.
Oh, wait, somebody said...
Another seizure, Mom? I know. These seizures are so... Oh. Listen, we used to be terrified. You still have this amazing mindset. Girl, that's how I got to it. Listen.
That's how we
listen,
got to
girl,
it.
The only way out is in, okay? And we was fighting for all of our lives. Listen, we didn't know if we should just put the wheelchair and all the kids in the car and just drive in the river. Like, listen, let's just drive off this Denver cliff. It's over, okay? We don't, listen. We can't take it no more.
Oh, that's where we were.
You know, we left it. We left to go to the emergency thinking, Divine Astonishing Arise is her name, and she is my baby. She's 21-9, happened when she's 19, but she's my baby. She stubbed her toe. She's sitting on my lap. You know, my wife's like, can y'all please excuse me? You and your baby, you know, my stomach hurt, I'm constipated. This is her before the exit sign, okay? So when they called us with the exit sign hitting the car, we like, it's a little whiplash. She's such a big baby. But we got there and they was like, a paralyzed, never walk again. Never gonna be able to feel. She's got, and I'm like, what? Excuse me? No, a little whiplash. She need one of them little braces or something to hold it in place and let's go home. And it turned into 81 days of a journey of love, and how we watched love heal all of us, how we watched those medicines really deteriorate her insides, her body, and they made her really sick, and they didn't help heal, and we went back to the plant. We left against medical advice, because we are self-healers, and if it don't line up in here, then it can't come in here. So we are our first healers. So we took our healing back into our own hands.
And that's what we did for the seizures too.
And that's what we did for the seizures.
And we, she was two.
She started seizing at two, yes.
And her baby was?
How old did you say your baby was? After his first, he was unresponsible. I'm a single mom. He was two.
Yeah, oh, that's what, wonderful.
That was wonderful. Her this last seizure she just had is the worst seizure she's ever had. She's 9 and a half, excuse me. You'll see her on Fridays at the Dance It Out. But she had her worst seizure. She lost consciousness. Oh my goodness. Her story's on YouTube. She tells it herself what she saw when she was out.
Both of their stories are on YouTube.
Yes, so everybody. So you can go see Divine and Wonderful. And they encourage us every day. Listen, they are miracles. They remind us that we are miracles, you know? Because we can do it. Anything that happens to us in life, we can definitely take it and handle it. And at that time, you don't think you can. Because by prompt, you heard me, someone drop cliff. Let's just go. But we're still sitting here. Let her know us. And now, knowing how to heal ourselves. It made us do a lot of self-search, me-search. Sleeping in a car definitely humbles you.
Oh, you missed something.
I missed something.
Oh. Hey, girl. Hey. Oh.
Ooh-wee. I'm pregnant, homeless during my pregnancy, and that shit is hard, especially when people judge you. Oh, my goodness. I'm so happy to see y'all come so far. It gives others something to look up to. And I'm sorry, I don't mean to make you cry. Oh, that's okay. I need some water. I just haven't left my house in 5 months, and I've lost so many friends and family after my son. I don't talk to a lot of people, but for some reason, your life was the first thing that hit me today. Keep going. You're both some role models. Courtney. It's just always scary knowing it can happen. It makes us way more aware. It definitely makes us more aware. Jordan, it's called the Ebony Warriors. Thank you. Listen, our hearts are going to go. Listen, we are flowing to each other. We are definitely flowing to each other. These different medicines she's talking about, coming off them and CBD flowers healing me. I'm telling you. We are wonderful, and Aries had a lot of different side effects from those different medicines. Hallucinations.
She's on volume.
All kind of stuff. And they message me, call me. I'm here. That's right. Oh, look. Love. They spread love. That's right.
Us too,
Courtney. Listen, Carly, Jordan, anybody, everybody. Thank you, girl, and mine too. You, I'm here with you in this live movie, first time on live on my timeline. Oh, I am honored to be on your timeline. I am totally honored to be on everybody's line and be connected with all of you goddesses. Absolutely. Listen, we are decreeing and we're declaring it to each of us. Listen. These seizure episodes, listen, we are healing ourselves with love, and we are healing our babies.
Somebody else said
something we missed.
Somebody
missed,
maybe
autism,
I think. It was for a lot of
ways. Okay. Boss said she'd seen something about autism, so I didn't see it. I didn't see it. If you're still on here, feel free to drop it again so I can see right here. But much love. Listen, we are sending much love to each other today because this is a plant of healing. Mary is a goddess of healing. Oh, this is our best Sunday too.
Excuse me.
Maybe did it now. I'm here. It was still messing up? Oh, I love y'all. I love you. You can hear me if you can't read my lips. I love you. Every one of you. God, just warming my heart with love, so much love and energy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I send it right back. Okay, thank you, Lisa. Happy Sunday. Oh, is your phone Destiny? Okay, that's all this high vibrational energy. Oh, I love you. We love you too, girl.
Happy Sunday.
Oh, mwah, mwah, mwah. I love every one of you. Everybody give me love. See that she love y'all. Love you too.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
Okay. Y'all just loving me, loving me, loving me. It's just rolling, flowing.
She changes her hair every day.
Every day she changes her hair to something different,
depending on how she feels.
Here she comes, y'all.
Trying to make me cry all over you.
No, no. Okay.
She makes
sure
you're cold.
Yes, I'm just a little chilly.
You didn't turn the heat up?
No, I didn't turn it. I did not turn the heat up. I'm not gonna smoke you out, but no, it was already up. It just came kicked in. I'm a little chilly, y'all, so I have to wrap up. Whew. My body has cooled all the way down. I need to make a group chat or some crap. I can really use them vibes. So much love. Like a bunch of hippies on shrooms. You know what? And in our term for hippies, we call ourselves happies.
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 A bunch of hippies on shrooms.
No, for real. Okay, thank you for the laugh. But she said, I made you cry, and make you laugh. Hi, Courtney. Thank you for that balance. Girl all the time, Shaylee. Hey, Shaylee! Yes, I did. I love to change it up. And ha ha ha, so true. Replying to Courtney, okay. What did I miss? How y'all been? Oh, Shaylee, how you doing, girl? We've just been sharing truths on here, loving each other, encouraging each other, letting each other know we got each other's back. If we need one another, we're gonna be here. So that's where we are. We shed some tears.
Laughed a lot.
We laughed a lot. We cried. We watered ourselves. See, that's all this fire, water, earth. See? We lining up. Oh my God, happies. That's what you need to name the group. Happy. No, I'm not kidding. Seriously. boss was just saying, like, babe, how do you make a group? You think we can make a group? And I'm like, I don't know.
Not a group. I make group. I have a lot of groups.
So what was you talking about?
Because
you share, boss.
No. I don't remember, but I don't remember what we're talking about at that moment, but because you create groups. You have a lot of groups on your page that you've already created, but you need to. I mean, you want a specific group, like the Reaper Moms page, but a chat group that you could. I don't know.
Don't quote me.
Don't quote me. No.
Okay. I don't know. Hey, Destiny. Thank you, Courtney. Absolutely. I concur. This is definitely a good group.
It really is. Look at how
this is Candy Kush.
Candy Kush.
Candy Kush. I mix this.
I don't think you mix that one.
Okay. Yes, this is Candy Kush. Ooh. Ooh, yes please, girl. You will make money for your personality. Go and have it run on Facebook. I need to be in your group if you make one. Oh my God, please make a group chat group something, but a group chat would be so personal and it's so close. For real. I got platinum cookies.
Ooh.
Fancy.
Fancy.
I just automatically put the chocolate chip cookies with bling on top. What, Ebony? What?
Chocolate chip cookies with bling on top.
I have to just question myself sometimes. Like, girl, for real. Chocolate chip cookies with bling.
Hi,
rising. Malkia Alpha. Diamond. Like a chat group to talk to women from each other.
Oh. Trying to get our children something else to do. That's
no way I packed there because the buzz was so crystallized and beautiful.
Candy Kush is bomb.
Yes.
I need to drink that tea. So by myself.
Much love.
Receive down the turn.
Drinking my medicine. Magnificent and very magical. What our new day? That's my happy new day. Year, right? Not happy new year, but how was it? Magical. Very exciting.
Very exciting.
What, I missed something? Make sure I get added. Oh, he said it wasn't platinum. Okay. I'm gonna make some of that tea. It looks so good. Okay. And yes, it's made different today because I need something different on love day.
Lemon, ginger, honey, and cannabis. Oh, and cane sugar.
Oh, honey, okay.
Mm-hmm. But I used some hemp today, some hemp oil that we got from offline. We ordered it.
Sorry,
and it's hemp seed oil.
It is really good.
It is really good. It tastes like, this is what you're tasting, the peppermint.
Oh. You have that minty taste?
Tastes minty.
Oh.
Yeah. That's what I was
going to
say. Me too.
It's very refreshing. Like coming in.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can make some of that.
You can.
That's what I'll make for the colors.
Mm-hmm.
With the spearmint that you made.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'll make. Okay. Happy tea. Happy tea. I love happy tea. All my tea is happy.
Happy.
All my tea is happy. It has to be.
Happy tea. What are you doing? Brave.
Brave is here.
They got you making my wife
friends want her to create a Facebook chat so they can talk.
Yeah, so we can have like some conversation. We're going to be straight to each other. Oh, great. It's going to get on camera, y'all. Can you believe it?
Can you see you? Right, let me put that.
That's brave, everybody.
Say hi
to the
Reaper Mom. I was reading. Oh, you got a lot to read. You ain't going to be able to read all that.
Right? Our kids are so perceptive. Some call it nosy.
Hi. She need a gallon.
A gallon of tea? She's beautiful. Brave. Look how Destiny's starting.
And she said you're beautiful, right?
Brave.
Thank you.
And that pretty Destiny. She said her mama set her up to never do a souvenir. That's how you probably feel like that about your mamas too. God said you're beautiful, baby. George said, hey, beautiful.
Hey. Hi.
Shaker said, give a twirl, darling.
In the toilet, y'all.
Roy Mason. Roy Mason in the toilet?
Yeah.
Roy Mason in the toilet.
Yeah. She said, Shaylee said, give Shaylee, you know, you got a twirl for a little child.
Twirl?
She said, give a twirl, darling. She never likes to get in the camera. She's a lot like her other mom. She's a lot like DeVos. These beautiful compliments from all these beautiful people.
Hey, you got work to do.
Mm-hmm.
So, right?
You're nasty. Play with your friends.
Now it's time to get to work. Thanks for calling.
We share our birthday now together. Girl, come and expect us to party one day. Girl, listen, okay? It's okay, well, it's my birthday, but it's her day now too.
And again,
we'll be celebrating birth and an exit sign. Birth and exit sign, 237. Where do you live, Courtney? And 21. Oh, you talking? Oh, the Brave who just came. Brave is 23. You 23, right?
Yes.
23. 23. 23. 15 arrows. I know the oldest is 30 and the baby is 8. I know those ages. Then everybody just flows. In between 8 and 30. Any August 1st birthdays?
We only have one August birthday.
We have an August 1st birthday.
Isn't that a Christmas birthday?
That is a Christmas birthday.
Hold on
a
second.
The first.
August
1st. We have a grandbaby.
Yes, our grandbaby is August 1st.
That's all the birthday.
That's a gracious, is what I call her. Her name is a gracious.
Joy.
A gracious joy. Isn't that beautiful? So. I call it Goddess the Gracious. Her grandma always says, it's just a joy to be a gracious. And she gives the biggest smile. Oh, that's Courtney is in Oregon.
Okay, well, how far are you from our place?
How far are you from Eugene, Oregon? She turns 23 on February 4th.
Oh, wow.
Okay, see, no, it's meant to be. I'm for real. No, oh, wow. It's really meant to be.
Oh, wow, well, 23.
Courtney, hey, okay, all that's on here crying is Courtney right here. Hey, Bray, Courtney.
She's
going to
be
23 August 1st. Oh, I'm touching the equipment.
Yeah,
she's going to be 23 on February the 4th. She said, no, it's meant to be. We've been crying and sharing and loving on each other. Is getting us supposed to get hurt? In Oregon? Wait, where is it getting that cold at? I'm pushing that though because I have to restart my phone. Oh, that's okay. That's all right. We about to get off too in a minute. We love y'all so much. We love you, Destiny. Much love. Let your light shine.
See you guys tomorrow. Travel my way.
We are in Pueblo, Colorado.
7 o'clock or 6 o'clock. What time are you dancing tomorrow?
I think we should dance at like 6 because everybody be ready for work.
Because it's, what's tomorrow, Monday?
It's Monday, Heart Day.
Right?
Well, Monday, Heart Day is Diamonds.
No, we're not in Eugene. We just love you.
No, we just love
you. We just love it. There, she's out away from Eugene?
Yes.
What?
Yes, we camped there.
Oh, so much fun.
You know, I say, the only place that I will leave Colorado for is Oregon.
To live.
That's the only place that I will ever leave Colorado to go to is Oregon. And you are from Oregon. Stop playing.
Is Eugene, Oregon?
That's Eugene. I know. That was such a beautiful place.
Yes.
Oh, the water and the mountains. I think you should have both.
We camped there for 6 weeks.
Yes.
We camped in Oregon.
What a beautiful experience.
Oh, it was the best. Oh, the best thing I ever did. The best.
All
I
right.
Think most of our souvenirs.
All right, Shaylee. You have an amazing day too, dear. 6 would be perfect, Jordan said. All right. 6 a.m. And if you have some heart songs, because tomorrow is Heart Day, so we'll be ready and we're going to be in our green tomorrow for Heart Day. Woo, so we can listen to our heart, open our hearts. So if you have any heart songs that you want to suggest, drop some heart songs in the comments and we'll put them on a playlist. And then we'll just put the playlist on shuffle so the universe will just play whatever songs go next. Okay? Girl, I've never been to Colorado. Well, Courtney. That's girl, gonna change.
Come to Colorado, girl. You will not be
love Oregon. Yes, I'm telling you. Colorado.
Colorado.
Yes, this is
you will love it.
One of my definitely. Said I'm ready to wake up already. Right? Me too. So let me go see what we're wearing. Look at me. I'm so excited.
Okay, get out.
Let me see what we're wearing and let's see what our playlist is gonna be. I gotta go find my green workout stuff and see what playlist we're gonna be dancing to. Jordan, I'm right with you, okay? I am loving you right back. That's all I'm saying. So see you at 6 a.m. Woo, woo, woo. I love each and every one of you. Remember, love. Listen, our vessel echoes. Listen to your heart. If Courtney did not, we're gonna send her one. So I'm gonna go find all you lovelies, okay? Peace. Mwah. Much love and masterpiece.
That's you.
That's you. You are masterpiece. Uh-huh. You are masterpiece. Uh-huh.